Hi. First, I would like to thank AACPT for selecting our abstract for the Presidential Trainee Award. My name is Reynold Lee, and I'm a postdoctoral fellow in Dr. Todd Scar's laboratory at Indiana University. Our abstract is titled, Severe Capecitabine Toxicity Associated with a Rare DPYD Variant Identified Through Whole Exome Sequencing, a Case Study. Clinical DPYD testing entails targeted genotyping of known toxicity-associated DPYD variants. These variants can be used for genotype-guided therapy based on CPIC guidelines. However, targeted genotyping is limited and may not include novel rare variants. In this case study, we present a patient who had severe toxicity to capecitabine. This patient was tested wild-type for DPYD STAR2A, STAR13, and a D949V variant. Based on the patient's clinical history, we hypothesized that the patient carried a rare risk variant that was not included in the genotyping panel. Using the patient's germline whole exome sequencing, we discovered a rare missense variant of unknown significance in DPYD. To evaluate this variant's effect on DPD function, we used DPYD Verifier, an in silico classifier, to predict that this variant was deleterious to DPD function. We confirmed this in vitro, where the variant significantly reduced DPD enzyme activity to 12% of wild-type activity. These findings show that this rare variant most likely contributed to the patient's severe capecitabine toxicity. Altogether, our study shows that sequencing combined with DPYD Verifier and functional testing can help to identify rare toxicity-linked DPYD variants and improve genotype-guided therapy. Please come by to visit our poster to learn more about the study at the upcoming 2020 AACPT conference. Thank you.